finally buy and become a slave in your own country. Shit, motherfuckers for peace. Who kept the slaves alive by putting out a few public ass whoopings every now and then. Slaves alive by putting out a few public ass whoopings every now and then.